The ringleader. Yeah.
It's my son right there. Infamous. Yeah.
Half Man, Half Dog Part 2. Shout to Nicki Minaj with it.
The youngest in charge. Charge.
She in that brand new Mercedes. Yeah. I'm the president, so that makes her my first lady. Yeah. And I keep her fresh. Her shoe game is crazy. You knock a broad out for the dog. That's my baby. Fresh manicure and her nails got rhinestones. Yeah. Coke bottle shape with a caramel skin tone. Damn. And she be loving when I'm blowing her back out. Uh-huh. Pulling on her hair, I'm trying not pull a track out. And just like birds do, you know I go down south. Woo. I do that thing with my tongue, you know what I'm talking about. Okay. Hood with a little class. Yeah. Real cute with a lot of ass. Make a nigga spend all this cash. Let's go.
Looking for the big bad wolf. I mean the bad bitch from the Big Apple. I mean I make it pop like Snap Crack Go. Let's hit the chapel and go get a castle. Cause you know I'm the queen, but I let the king roam. Cause Indus going down like syndrome. You could be spread, I'll be Wilma Flintstone. And fuck them other bitches, they could buy your ringtone. Cause you know I get wetter than a juice box. When I say who got the juice, I ain't talking about Tupac. Sex game call, I need a hoodie. I could give you something way better than them goodies. My
time for me, yeah. And when the nigga in the mood, she can put it on me. Right. She in the kitchen like a D-boy, she puts it down. Yeah. She know my style, so she don't trip when other girls around. No. Niggas complain, cause at night we make a lot of noise. After sex, she makes me tacos like a baby boy. She love a nigga cause I make her feel comfortable.
True.
Me and you can have a family like the Huxtables. Look, can't lie, your back rubs make me feel good.
Yep.
That Bath and Body Works got you smelling real good.
Damn.
And if I ever got in trouble, she'll take the charge.
Yep.
Now that's real shit, see how much she love the dog. Yeah.
Listen, you know what, Bow Wow? I think you might be old enough now to be my favorite rapper.